thank you. Breaking news tonight. Police found a man shot near an apartment complex on the northeast side. It happened just after 9 p.m. at 6300 Brookline Drive. It's unclear what the man's condition is, and of course, we'll continue to bring you more updates as they come in.